Hello. As promised, we are back with another episode of Solo Leveling. As per the last one, it was probably one of the best recaps I've honestly ever seen. But the issue is that it was a recap, so I understand why those of you who watch this on a weekly basis, like the anime itself, I understand why you would be frustrated to wait that long. And that is what you got, especially when they left off with him in what was quite literally hell. That was like a version of Hades. I guess like kingdom because I mean Cerberus was there. So with that, let's get into it. Don't forget, I go live on Twitch throughout the week. All of the socials will be linked down below. Full episodes will be up on the Patreon. I cannot recommend the Patreon enough. And I guess we'll see what happens. I like how it just throws you back into it. It says all diseases. Do we get any more information on his dad? I definitely agree he needs to get stronger before going in there, but I actually think we should discuss like do so we haven't been, like we haven't talked about anything of his dad. His dad just went missing. Nice. Are raids and dungeons the same thing? I guess they're considering. 18 members. He trusts him.
At
least they allow you to say no. She's watching the anime. Do we learn more about the guilds? That'd be interesting. A bingo card? I don't understand. So he's just gonna say no for like all of the others? Or like he's gotta hide his abilities? I like his outlook. Wait, is it summoning all the people from that dungeon? Why is it summoning everybody? No, he was a butthole, but I don't want him to die.
Honda
I want to know. Come on.
ってきてうちの仕事手伝い。お父さんも心配して。
勝手に話進めんといてよ。自分のことは自分で決めれるからほっといて。
And she's gonna get summoned.
してまといか。もうちょっと頑張ってみよう。
Something about D-rank dungeons is sus now.
いやどうしましたか、チャヘインハンター。
先ほどトレーニング中に友人建設のスカウトの方が来ました。何でも新しいギルドを立ち上げるからギルドマスター。
Okay, so she's not a guild master. Okay.
私が来る前にベク社長がお見えになっていたようですが。何を話されていたんですか?
That's pretty bold. So what were you two talking about? It's like,
あなたはジェジュ島についてどう思っていますか? 第三次レイド以降、あの島は
立ち入ることができなくなり、
人々は恐怖とともにあの島のことを忘れ去ろうと
して。 Is that where the main gate is?
僕はいずれ遠くない未来に再びあの島の攻略を目指します。我々は力をつけ、仲間を増やし、世論を動かす必要があります。あなたもあるんじゃないですか、あの島に忘れてきたもの。
What? I'm gonna cry about someone I don't even know. They had to leave someone behind. So something bad happened and they couldn't save everybody?
殺してください。
行ってくれ。
休みなのにまた仕事？この前まではゲートに行っては怪我して休んでを繰り返してたのに。
いいことだろ。
Would you guys become hunters? Be real.
コンビニ行くんじゃないんだから。
物理系の力に目覚めなかった私の剣はモンスターに通用しない。剣士である私が魔法系ハンターとして覚醒したのもまた運命。それにも何か理由
は。 Oh, he can use magic now.
まさかとは思ったが、ソン君じゃないか。
お久しぶりです。
それにしてもあの
あどけない少年
はどこに行ったんだ。数ヶ月でこんなにも人は変わるものなのか。切断された足はどうしたんだ。
ああ、病院で目が覚めた時には戻っていたんです。でも孫さんは。
私は怪我を負ってから時間が経ちすぎたようだ。だが構わないさ、こうしてまた会えて嬉しいよ。
He's answering the summons too.
あの日のメンバーが揃う。
That's sus.
ジーヌさん、
ジュヒさん、
All the people that ran out. Yeah, that's crazy.
無理もない。あの日私たちはソン君を置き去りにしてあの場所から逃げた。私に剣を突きつけたキム君はなおさら合わせる顔がないに決まっている。
That's sus.
ジーヌさん、なんですよね、すごく見違えて。
はい、お久しぶりです。
やっぱりお見舞いに行った時にはもう。
え、お見舞い。
I'd be asking questions。
こっちにも若い女がいるじゃねえか。なんだ、そっちの兄ちゃんとできてんのか。
遠足じゃないんだぞ。
Did I find a new favorite character?
あちらは本日皆さんと同行する代役服役者になります。
Substitute hunters。
代役服役者？犯罪者と一緒に戦えというのですか？
この区域のハンターが減って人手が足りないのです。ご理解ください。
What?
なんてことだ。
今回はハンター協会監視課のカンテシクが同行します。なのでご安心ください。
There's something about him.
なんだか不安です。ジュヒさんは参加を見送ってください。
いや、自由って最高だ。
Oh gosh, I'm nervous.
黙れ。お前ら服役中だ。少しでも勝手な真似をしたらどうなるか分かってるだろうな。ハンター協会監視課のカンテシクと申します。
This is getting intense.
君、私がリーダーをしても構わないか。
はい、もちろん。
ありがとう。また機会をくれて。
孫さん。
全員を守れなかった私の責任は大きい。だが、君のおかげで6人が生き残った。
They really do owe him their lives.
心から感謝している。
Mr. Song.
顔を上げてください。
Guys, so far we haven't bawled our eyes out. I hope you've enjoyed our little guest today because she seems to want to watch anime with us. For those of you who don't know, this is Willow. I think we should jump into the dungeon. I'm actually so excited. I'm a little shocked that the other people didn't necessarily apologize or like thank him. Like, I feel like at the very least, Jin should get like a thank you, right? Like you'd think he'd get something, but they're not even saying anything. The fact that the B rank hunter is also just looking at him funny makes me think like, can they sense auras or something? And I'm so excited because I want to see what happens. I hope these criminals act up and then like a certain someone's got to like do something wild. But I feel like also I might be let down by this dungeon because a part of me is thinking that he's gonna hold back because he doesn't want to get caught that he's like solo leveling. I guess we'll have to wait for the next episode to find out. Please let me know down below, like, would you become a hunter? Like, if you found out that you know were one of the chosen, like, and you awakened, would you become one? Low-key, I think I would. I feel like I'd be more on like the magic side of things, but it'd be so dope to be able to solo level. But set that aside, I think it'd be so cool to try and focus up on magic. 100%. Thank you so much for watching, being here, hanging out. We'll jump into the next episode. We only have a few more left, which is so, so, so sad. But it's okay because we will be on to other adventures soon enough. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget, I will link all the socials down below, and I will catch you in the next one.